Donald Christopher Windecker experienced difficulty with his equipment. His diving companion tried to help, but was running out of air and had to surface. Windecker's body was fairly well preserved by the lake's frigid temperatures, and the increased pressure at the depths to which his body fell. Mixed gas scuba divers, who can descend much deeper than conventional divers, discovered the body on an underwater shelf 265 feet below the surface.